Sephiroth, wait up!
Bring me the black materia.
Yeah.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed for Nibelheim.
Huh. Almost like they swung by Cosmo Canyon just so they could lead us here. Sorry, just thinking out loud. Forget about it.
Kate? Meant to tell you before. But the terminal's probably gone.
Nibelheim burned down 5 years ago.
It did, aye. Not to worry, though. The terminal is as snug as a bug in a rug. Cause Shinra wasn't about to let that facility burn down.
Meaning the reactor?
Well, that's important too, but no.
I'm no expert on Nibelheim, but what I do know is that it's the only lead we have on that materia. So, not much choice.
Yeah, it's this or nothing. We should get going.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good bird. Nibelheim's not far now.
First time back since.
Yep. First time.
Same here. Didn't seem worth coming back till now. Didn't think there was anything to come back to.
Sorry.
It's all right. Lots happened since then. Cloud, stay close, will you? I honestly thought I was ready for this, but... just too real.
Wait, what? My daughter.
They rebuilt the whole village.
Don't scare me like that. Thought Cloud might have lost it again. I mean, I thought he got us lost, because it looks different. So, who do you think rebuilt it?
Shinra.
Never mind all that. We've got a terminal to find.
The food we serve to our patients.
Of robes out here.
Yeah. And look. Locals. Only they aren't quite the same, are they?
Hello there. Can I help you?
Greetings, good sir. I am a proud employee of Shinra Resorts. And since I was nearby, I thought I might pop in and check something on the company database.
And your companions?
Oh, them? They are...
I used to live here until... you know.
I see. And are you aware of what Nibelheim is now?
Nope. No idea.
5 years ago, Shinra assumed direct control over this village. It now serves as a treatment center for Mako poisoning. All property rights have been transferred. If that's why you're here, contact Special Facilities at Corporate. They'll be able to help you.
Very helpful. Thank you, sir. Ah, but the database. I'll not be a wee minute.
I'm sure you're eager to see your hometown, but please, don't stay too long.
Everywhere you look. You don't really think that all these guys decided to get up and shuffle over here of their own accord, do you? Course not. This is Shinra's doing. First, they raise a whole village because it suits them. Then they build a fake one right on top of it. We can't let those corporate bastards keep getting away with this shit. We gotta do something, right?
Hell yeah, you're right. Screw them.
That's the spirit. Screw them. We'll make them pay for what they did to y'all's home.
Question. This always been here?
Yeah.
It totally screams, climb me, doesn't it? So, let's give the poor thing what it wants and see the sights.
Hey, don't just...
To look at this place, you'd never know.
Yeah.
So, which one's your house?
That one.
Aww, looks cozy. Sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
Nah, don't worry about it. It's all new to you. That building right there is the inn, where I stayed 5 years ago. You got the town hall, the general store. And that there? Tifa's house.
So let me guess. This is where you kept lookout.
Huh?
Come on, you never came up here hoping she'd wave?
Probably. Sounds like something I'd do.
If I was in your shoes, I would have been up here all the time.
I'm gonna head down.
Think I'm good where I am. I'll see you later. If you don't mind, I'd like to be alone.
Are you angry?
Mm-hmm.
At me?
Not at you. At everything. Must be nice. To have a friend you've known since you were a kid. Someone you can say, "Remember the time when?" to. Someone you can reminisce with. I don't have anyone like that. And it feels like I'm being taunted for it. Which stings. More than it should. That is why I want to be alone. Plus, I might take it out on you, and I don't want that.
I don't mind.
Well, I do. And it'll only make me feel worse. Thank you, though. Really. I'll be down in a bit. See you then. Fresh air, peace and quiet. Not a bad place to grow up.
You certainly don't look ill. Passing through, I take it? If you are, well, you'll have to wait. You need to take your first.
You might have noticed how some of our patients have no more tattoos on their arms. You know, I never understood it. Why'd my dad go into the reactor? Why chase Sephiroth? Thought about it ever since waking up in Corel. It just seemed like such a bad idea. I mean, what did he think he was gonna do? Fight a famous war hero and win? Well, he didn't. But after moving to Midgar, after making a life for myself, I finally realized where my dad was coming from. He was angry. And he'd had enough. Everything he'd worked so hard for had been destroyed in an instant. All that he'd built for himself, for us, gone. Sephiroth had burned it to the ground. That's why he went, even though he had to have known how it'd end.
I see.
And like him, I took my pain, my grief, everything I was feeling. I took it all and turned it into anger. Anger that led me to Avalanche. The problem is, anger doesn't last. So when Avalanche started to become more violent, there wasn't enough left to hold back the fear and the doubt. It was taking a toll. Then you turned up.
Like it was fate.
Yeah, like it was fate. A lot's happened, but now that we're here, I know this was the right decision, because now I know they rebuilt everything, tried to sweep what they did under the rug and pretend it never even happened. But I won't let them. I can't. Sephiroth and his cruelty. Shinra and their lies. I'm sick of all of it. Remember when we were kids? How you'd, you know, always be looking at me?
I, what?
Every time we made eye contact, you'd look away. And when I tried to talk to you, you'd ignore me.
Not surprised. I was a pain in the ass as a kid.
I was the opposite. I needed everyone to like me all the time. Part of me still does, I think. Kinda hate that about myself. Gotta get it together. Gotta get it together. Gotta get it together. Gotta get it together. get it together.
No, Dale. Leave the man alone. I can play Queen's Blood with you, if that's what you... This is Dale. He loves playing Queen's Blood more than anything else in the world. Actually, I don't suppose you would mind playing a match or two. I'm not the best player. Enough, Dale. He has other things. Thank you so much for...
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Tactician. Speaking of, I've received intel that Regina, the card game maven you met on the Shinra 8, is in Gungaga. A clash between two players of your caliber. I can't wait to...
Just
You'd think someone would brief us on these things, considering we're the ones...
This is where we care for the patient.
Oh, what a pleasant surprise. Say. Today's target is no other natural formation can inspire so much dread. Gonna get some shots. If you find a place worth shooting, give me a holler.
Slowly now.
I feel so bad.
All we do is bend.
Just relax.
So, any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend? Speaking of which, I'll bet you're dying to hear about mine. Am I right? What? Not interested? I'ma tell you anyway. She's real pretty. No, beautiful. Kinda depends on the angle. She's just great to be around.
She from Midgard?
Yep, real city now.
Zack Fair. From Gungaga. Head over heels for Aerith. We fought together as soldiers. You were here with me. 5 years ago. You came with me on the mission.
Needs to move in with me. I know.
What? You don't happen to be a card player, do you? It's no use denying it. You're slacking off because you want to play Queen's Blood. Because you're just like me. I won't tell if you won't. Comrade, the name's Turner, the top truant. I say screw working. I'm all about playing hooky. You'd be hard pressed to find anyone who's better at it than me. I don't give a damn about demotions. Prepare yourself!
That was impressive.
I didn't think you'd beat me so easily. When I entered contests on the clock, I always won. Wait, could you be more of a slacker than me? But I devote all my time outside of roll calls specifically to playing Queen's Blood. Oh, I see. You're unemployed. Living the dream. No, it was an honor to have played with you. I hope I'll have another chance someday.
This area's off limits.
Then can I at least get an advance on my salary so I can send you?
Unfortunately, we're not in a position to assist travelers.
I should have known it was too good to be true. I only have limited access from this console.
Let me guess. Limited doesn't cut it.
Nope. But all is not lost. Excuse me, good sir. Would you be so kind as to grant us entry into Shinra Manor?
Don't you have clearance for that?
Oh, if only. I'm but a wee bottom feeder. Barely have clearance to use the bathroom, me.
Be that as it may, I can't let you in there myself. You'll have to ask my boss instead.
Meaning the Deputy Commissioner? Or the Commish himself? Let's meet and greet.
Deputy Commissioner Murasaki's up at the reactor, conducting an inspection for corporate. He's due back the day after tomorrow, but he hasn't been in touch to confirm. Could be he needs more time.
We can't afford to dilly-dally.
Then we'll just have to track him down.
Agreed. Thanks for all the help, pal.
You're headed to the reactor, huh?
Headed to the reactor? No luck at Town Hall, I take it?
Gotta get a key card. A guy named Murasaki has it, but he's inspecting the reactor.
Well then, you'll need a ninja to accompany you. I'm coming with.
Me too.
Really? You sure?
Ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
All right.
You sure you're gonna be okay?
We're going on a hike and getting a keycard. How tough can it be?
You'll still be gone for a while. Sure there's nothing you need to take care of?
I'm putting you in charge of provisions. But make it snappy. My materia needs me.
New bridge just went in, you know. Might shave some time off the...
Sounds like a plan to me. All right, reactor word ho!
Sir, we've received word about the Nibelheim survey team. It appears they were ambushed.
By Wutai?
Indeed, and so it begins.
The new bridge I see up ahead?
he's in Fate's hands now.
What is it?
I remember what happened here. And to Zack. Bridge broke. He fell, got swept away by the current. I think he's dead. You never forgot, did you? That's why you've been acting weird.
Didn't want to upset you. That's all.
Zack was my friend. How could I just forget him like that? Degradation. It's hollowing me out, bit by bit.
You're wrong. You remembered, Cloud. It'll be okay. It will. I know it.
We gotta tell Aerith about this. She deserves to know what happened.
Yeah. Yeah, she does. But let me be the one to do it.
Why?
Because she and I are close, you know?
Hey! Are you two done yet?
Yep. Be right there.
Let's just keep this between the two of us. Promise?
Keep it together.
If you insist, we're gonna need a rest.
Mike, no time to celebrate.
Take the lead.
You won't regret this, Palma. Stop him.
Mako Spring.
Wait, so this whole thing's materia?
Wow, it's so much bigger.
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
Hey, we should get out of here. All this Mako's making me queasy.
Yeah, me too.
Keep it together.
Right, here I go. You're going down. Got you now.
Whatever.
At least put up a fight. Good to go.
on you.
Deal with that.
Get the ball warmed up.
Are you sure we're going the right way?
We're almost there. Once we get past this part, then...
Come on, let's find another route.
No need to worry. I've already found one. More climbing, but hey.
Overdo it.
You overthink it.
Got it.
Want to beg for mercy? Bam! Bring it!
Let's do this.
Good to go?
Take it over. Going in. Finish it.
Seizing the open.
Thank you.
take the lead.
I'm your one-stop slaughtering shop. Bring it back! I'm unstoppable! Alright.
My turn. Keep it together.
Let me in here.
Whatever.
I've ever taken this route before. You gonna be okay, Yuffie?
Oh yeah, no problem. This is nothing compared to what we got in Wutai. Like the massive sculpture of Dachau carved into the face of this one cliff. All us ninjas have to scale it. Part of our training. Never liked the climb much, but I freaking loved the reward.
Which was?
Chow beans, of course. Got to eat up when we made it to the top. Tell you what, I'll give you some when we finish our climb.
That's kind, but you really don't have to.
Let's finish this.
Love you, cake.